Lincoln resurrects the Zephyr in name only. This new entry-level luxury sedan is Lincoln's best efforts to attract new customers to the brand. The Zephyr is front-wheel drive with all-wheel drive coming, and powered by a 3-liter 221 horsepower V6, mated to a very smooth 6-speed automatic transmission. Zephyr's ride is soft but not cushy and easily absorbs rough pavement. The responsive steering makes maneuvering in and out of parking spaces easy. Zephyr's cabin noise level is minimal because Lincoln added more insulation and thicker windows. Lincoln luxury is carried throughout the cabin with wider supportive seats covered with perforated leather. Seating for four adults has adequate leg room, head room, and arm room. I couldn't help notice the blonde wood trim along with the glove box, door panels, and steering wheel. Light camel seats and carpeting comes with the blonde trim. Black wood trim with black seating is available. Lincoln's signature waterfall grille and jewel-like projector headlamps and large tail lamps to carry it over to the Zephyr's stylish design. The Zephyr's well-appointed interior also features CD player, MP3 player, universal garage door opener, and much more. Safety features include side airbags, anti-lock brakes, and traction control, to name a few. The Lincoln Zephyr is more than a step ahead of the competition in luxury, ride quality, and design.